suggest it regroup sooner than expected. Brutality always wins the day with those bastards.
Fuck. What happened?
They captured Koba's brother. He's in a villa not far from your present location. Sending you coordinates.
I'll radio when I have a visual on him. But it ain't gonna be pretty.
Do what you can, John. Out.
Roger. Investigate and report.
Must be frostbite.
I can be useful. Please, get me out of here.
You're a real hero. Thank you.
I think I've heard something. Christ. How can it hurt me? If I start talking to myself, I'll know I've lost it.
Where's the boy, motherfucker? Talk!
Fuck. We killed a man. The body's upstairs. I don't know. Maybe it's him.
There's a body upstairs. We'll check that. Hope it's not his brother. Dead. Koba's brother is dead.
Torture?
Yeah.
At least you can tell Koba his brother is at peace. Report back after you meet with him. Out.
I'm afraid I don't have good news. I found your brother. He's dead.
Dear God. No.
I took this from his body. Here.
Thank you.
It's just hard when it's your brother.
And you have Cobus' thanks. It's war. He knows what he and his brother signed up for. And you can't rescue everyone.
I am not giving up on Robert.
No one said you should. But for now, our focus, your focus, has to be on destabilizing and destroying the Separatists. Cobra's resolve is even stronger now.
And mine's not weakening anytime soon.
John.
Why did I trade all my corn away?
We're under attack! Bomb spotted. We have an intruder.
Tango in my sights. Going hot. Flank him.
Just vanished.
Zone of action is clear. Roger.